Hello, 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 and hello. You know, I've been on YouTube now for about 9 years, and I've never really said anything of any real importance. I tend to keep things fairly horological, except for the odd train or bus journey. You know, I've always been told that the two subjects that's always guaranteed to start an argument are politics and religion. So what's YouTube full of? Politics and religion. Mainly politics. I suppose it's only fair I should chuck myself into the fray. I mean, everybody else is doing it. So, who is Tommy then? Well, I'm fairly left-wing. I have no time for this alt-right bullcrap that's appeared over the last few years. What do I mean the last few years? It's just a rehash of the same old crap that's been going on since time eternal. I'm subscribed to people like Kevin Logan and Jonathan Pye, rather than Alex Jones or Paul Joseph Watson. And as for religion, well, I'm not into it at all. I mean, I quite like studying people who are into it. They're quite interesting to study from a psychological point of view. But I'm quite an agnostic, really. I'm not really into religion at all, so I have no axe to grind on that subject. I'm not into sectarianism or religious bigotry or forcing my beliefs down anyone's throat. I just can't be bothered with all that crap. So, as I'm sure you understand, it's far better just to talk about clocks. This big chiming clock, which still hasn't been put together yet, is proving very useful to drape dish towels over. Oh, my jumper's changed suddenly. Oh well, that's fine, that goes to show the unpredictability of life. Well, as life is unpredictable, my YouTube channel must be adaptable too. Last night introduced a new kind of video for my channel, a spoof art critic video on a picture which I had hanging in my bedroom. I've been thinking about that picture for some considerable time, thinking it needs some insightful criticism from an art critic. So last night finally got it. That video hasn't done very well. It's had 31 views in 23 hours. And it's had 3 likes and 2 dislikes. And one person didn't get that it was satire. But never mind. It's the dawn of a new era. Things must change, things must progress. Oh. And with another strange, pointless change of jumper, all I can say is, I can't think of anything more to say. One challenge I do need to embrace is tidying this place up a bit. One day I like to think this place will be presentable. And, yes, I haven't forgotten. Okay, well, I hope you've enjoyed the show. My name's Tommy Wiley. Good night.